Hey everybody, this is Michael yet again, and welcome back to, hopefully, a longer segment in Resident Evil, Code Veronica. Having a little bit of trouble with my batteries, guys. They're saying they're charged fully, but apparently they're not. That last segment was pretty short. But anyway, here I am, guys. He's still in here? Still not breathing. I am headed to my save game room, guys. Although, I guess I could have used a closer one. Need to unload some of this stuff. I guess this will do. Let's see. Let's put these here. Put these here. I think that's all I need to unload right now. What is this exactly? Dissolve enhanced alloy. Okay, guys. Let's see if we can find that that door that needs a doorknob. God, it's so nice being able to play this and be able to see. Lip guts. That leads me outside. Okay, let's see if I can find that door, guys. Then I need to put this doorknob on. Is it in here? Can I get through this fire yet? Uh-oh. What's that, one of those robots? Can't get through there yet anyway, the fire's still there. Okay, that's the wrong way to go. Eagle plate has flown into the sewer. There seems to be a passage below. You know what? How do I get back to my regular save game room? Okay. I don't think this. Let's see where this leads. Go get on the elevator. second floor. Go to the first. I guess. Uh-oh. That's that robot sound effect. Where is it? Bet I can't shoot it. Okay, I think it missed me. Oh hell, I don't need to go in here. There ain't jack in here for me to do. I need to find that room with the door with no doorknob. Guess it's not here. Can't go through there. Where's the damn doorknob that I need? That damn door. I think I've gotten everything out of here I need. No sense in going. Out there. Elevator. Okay, this fire. I mean, I should know better than to walk through the fire, but I'm tempted to try it, guys. Whoa. Oh, I can go through there. God, I have no space. Well, it's down here. What is this thing? I don't know. Side pack. Oh, God, that's just what I needed. Yes. Don't give me much more space, but it's better than nothing. Okay. get that? Guess not. You think? Maybe I should have brought the pistol with me, or the bullets for the pistol. Ah, that's a doorknob room. What a way to keep somebody out. Take the doorknob off. Take the tank object. Okay. A miniature old tank is placed on the base. Ooh. That's where that one room I was in with the typewriter. That goes in that spot, I bet you. Oh, bullets. Well, I can use that for the gun, I guess. Okay. This. Nothing? Can't go through. What's the point of putting that there? Just to be random? Through here, I guess. Where is he? Come on, this way. Come on, further. I guess if that thing sees you, it calls more of those creatures. Okay, now I can remember where that one room is. I really need a save game room now, though, to put some of this crap up. Which one was it on? First floor? Oh shit. Yep, it was this one. Gonna be out there when I get back. At least I could save it here. Yes. Whoa. Can I get this stuff over here? I don't give a shit about this stuff. I want to get that stuff back there. Nope. Okay, before I screw up, guys, I better save this. Oh, I don't have no ribbon with me. I can't save it. Turntable key. There's a file. Unwashed. What is the deal with this guy and his sister? He's fucking in love with his sister and then he's a cross-dresser. Freak. Okay. I've got 15% machine gun. That's probably not enough to kill one of those creatures. And I can't get that stuff back there yet either. Lead 3 armies here and the path will open. 3 armies. I don't know what that means. I don't have any. What do I do next? I don't know. I know I need to save this. Okay, we're headed out. I don't know if these things are out here or not. Kicked my butt. Okay. No, I don't think I want to go down here. First, I need to go save this. No, I just came out of here. I need to go to that one room where all those crates were in because it needed a key. Yeah. You know, you think I'd at least bury that guy. But I guess not. This stuff. Six, I guess. Okay. Now I need to find that storage room with the containers, the crates. I think it was this one. Basement? I think it was. Maybe. Try and get this clip now. I guess. Rifle bullets. Uh-oh.
Long time no see, Chris.
Wesker? You're still alive? What are you doing here?
I came for Lexia.
Who?
An organization hired me to capture her.
Wait! You attacked the island! And my sister!
Hate that laugh.
You have no idea how much I hate you. You destroyed my plans. So now I've sold my soul to a new organization. Now, die. Here's a little secret, Chris. I figured out that your sister is now in the Antarctic, with Alexia. It's too bad you won't be seeing her again.
Uh-oh.
Alexia?
Well, he got one hit on me. This is where I needed to be, and I'm on, guess what, guys? Caution. Didn't I leave something in this room that I didn't have the space to get? Health. Blue one. Look at that. Explosive arrow bullets up there. And a barrel. Let's try it. Okay. What's in here? it's okay in here. Fixing to run out of bullets. Yep, I'm out. More zombies. I only got 12 shots. In there. Okay. Too bad Resident Evil don't have a drop command. Got too much crap. Let's get rid of this zombie anyway. Can't get it. Can't get that either. What's through here? This looks familiar. Well, don't you just know he's gonna get up? Eight out of 12 shots. Save game room. Need to unload this crap. Cool. Damn, he's moving fast. Okay, this is where I am. Let's go unload some of this crap. Remember where that room was. Mm-hmm. I got a lot of ink ribbons. Might actually be safe now to get the shotgun off the wall. Probably gonna need this. And probably gonna need let's just take these. Gonna save it. Gonna save it right on number 18. Okay, shotgun shells. I don't know if I should keep those or not, but I guess I'll put them back for now. Okay, that's it. Okay. Well, I've almost got 40 minutes on this battery, so it might have been fully charged. I left some grenade shells somewhere too. I need to retrace my steps. Take this and go down to. Oh shit, I forgot I got that creature up here, that stretchy dilly thingy. Oh well. Maybe I can run past him. You guys are thinking, yeah, this is you playing, Michael. I'm not very good at running past things. Lots of zombies in here. Thank you. slapping him all the way back. What is in here? Oh shit. Don't really need to go in here anyway. There's some grenade shells in here or something. Oh, right here. Yes. That was it. Eagle plate has fallen into the sewer. There seems to be a passage below. I probably do have to go through those rooms. Try these rooms and see if there's anything in here before I get that shotgun. I'm gonna switch this. Come on. Probably creatures in here. Don't tell me what's changed on it. Am I supposed to combine these? I hope that I was supposed to do that. This door. Okay. Let's get out of here then. This way. Here's the question, guys. If I get the shotgun, this bridge is gonna collapse, and will I be able to continue on any more of the game? I'm not sure. I'm gonna get it. Use this. Nope. Ah, I can put it back. Okay, we'll take it in the meantime. I guess it didn't take as many shots to kill him as it did before this thing was modified. Too bad I don't have any single health. Okay, this is gonna lead me back up into the Hall of the Spiders. Maybe I should kill those damn spiders. Okay, made it. And I did it all on caution. Okay. What if I can mix that red with two greens? Guess not. Guess I'll keep that shotgun with me because I might need it. So I'll put this here. Okay. Looks like this is going to be a good place to save, guys. Because this battery should be running out any moment now. Okay. Got the gun, I've got that purple stuff, but what do I do with the gun and the purple stuff? Whoops. I have nothing else special over here. Nope. Okay. Trying to think, where else is there I can go that I haven't been? I can go back outside. Battery's gonna end any moment, guys, but I figured I may as well play it. Outside. Okay. Go outside, I'm gonna have to put the shotgun back in that holder. That sucks. God, I don't want to. But I think if I don't, there's nowhere I can go. Or is there? That guy's here again. Let me see. I can go upstairs, but can I get out? Let's see what this thing can do. If I can run past him. Cool. Save the bullets. Oh, I'm locked out now. So the shotgun has to go back for me to get back up there. Great. Just great. Screw this. Yeah. Has to be a way to be able to keep the shotgun and do this. Guess that's why they give you so much shotgun ammo. Man, too bad there's nothing else I could stick in there. Use that damn thing. That sucks. Well, guys, battery is about to run out. Now, with that said, I'm going to have to end this segment. Which, this part here, guys, with the shotgun hanging up, you know when I start over, I'm not going to be able to start there. So I shall see you next time, guys, in the save game room.